don't have to sleep in the rain anymore.
I need a ride.
Nice choice.
Thank you.
That noise.
Put it down, now! Hey, hey!
Thank you.
Oye, Clara, I'm near El Este.
And history is repeating itself.
What do you mean?
This is the land where legends are born, Danny. The 67 revolution started in El Este. El Tigre, La Quimama, Lorenzo, Lobo,
and they know I'm coming to give them the good news.
El Tigre is very,
very excited. Promise. Eddie, you got reinforcements inbound from the south.
El Tigre?
That's me. Who must be that kid Clara mentioned? Roberta, it's chosen one.
I'm not a kid. Benitez.
Head of Castillo's Navy, a real sea monster. She likes to hang traitors like fish for all of El Este to see.
Pal carajo. Well, I'm in El Este now.
I love it. All of it.
You, have a long night?
The rum and coke was flowing last night, baby Tigre. Minus the coke.
Been there. Is that a crab? Rock?
See. Call me when you get there. And bring grappling gear. You're going to need it. Now get moving up our mountain. Okay.
Tigre, I'm at one of the checkpoints at the border of El Este and Valle de Oro.
Head south, Danny. You're getting closer.
Anything special about this checkpoint?
A checkpoint is a checkpoint. You want to take out some soldados? I'm sure there's plenty there.
Oye, Clara, guess who just found where all the coffee is made in Yara?
It's no joke, Danny. This is where the army forces farmers to give up their harvests or get thrown into the camps. Castillo grows rich from the profits and the people starve. You want to stop it? Take the oil powering the factory. And while you're at it, take the fucking factory too.
Oye, El Tigre. I'm at the Crab Rock. Very artistic.
Lorenzo's the artist, and we guerrillas are like the crabs.
Hard shells? Sharp claws?
They fight from the jungle to give birth from the ocean. We fought from the ocean and gave birth to La Revolución.
Si. I got it.
Take the footpath up the mountain. Very easy. A guerrilla must be sure-footed, like a goat.
Goat? I thought we were like a crab. Hello? Venga. El Tigre. I mean Santo Domingo.
Beautiful little town, isn't it? I lived there a long time ago with my ex-wife and our daughter.
Where are they now?
In Florida, a place called Kissimmee. After the divorce, Julia and Rosa hopped on a raft out of here.
I know that feeling.
Every Yaran does. Anyway, when we board through Castillo, the first thing I am going to do is call Rosa. I have two grandsons and I've never heard their voices, Danny.
Coño!
Like the waterfall from El Tigre's photo. Need to get up there. El Tigre, I'm at the waterfall picture.
It was taken after a bloody battle. 3 days of hiding paid off when a platoon of paratroopers landed right in our kill zone. Planning and patience are guerrilla's best friends.
So is a handful of grenades.
The waterfall ran red that day. You know who we thought the blood? The friendly soldados we killed. Because it was a lot.
Yeah, I get it. Get in, boy. Peaceful from up here. Gods. Fucking show-offs. Huh?
After the war, that pass became a famous hiking trail for sweaty turistas. They'd visit our camp, leave their shit everywhere, take photographs of us like we were animals in a zoo. So, we might have accidentally lit a few dynamite sticks and might have accidentally blocked the trail.
Then I might have to accidentally unblock it.
Exactly!
Really disappear up here. It would make an army blind. How is the air both thick and thin at the same time? I'm at the next picture. Let me guess. Guerrillas are like sharks. Deadly predators with knives as sharp as teeth.
Actually, that rock just looked like a shark.
Who's the one dangling underneath it?
That's Lucky Mama. We never knew when the Soldado would find our camp. So we had to secure fast ways up and even faster ways down. Lucky always volunteered to be the first to test the lines.
Brave.
I hear you're brave too. Clara told me about you. You know, I also grew up without a mama or papa.
And you still became a legend.
Many guerrillas are orphans, baby Tigre. But it's not our parents who define us. It's our actions.
It's like therapy. Tigre, I'm at the statue.
Lobo. A revolutionary, a warrior, and a dear friend. Killed in combat when we stormed Esperanza in 67. Yesterday was the anniversary of his death.
That explains the hangover.
Every year I drink two bottles of rum. One for me, and one for Lobo. You never live to see a free Yara. To be honest, neither did I.
This is the last pick.
Felicidades! You're at the top of the world! Now get down here! You're missing all the fun, baby Tigre!
Oh, el tigre!
Well done!
What the hell?
You're trapped. Death is staring you in the face. What do you do?
I've been kicked in the cojones 1,000 times. I haven't felt them since 72.
Hey! Never do that again.
What? Mi casa su casa, baby tigre.
Come on!
Me the family. Lucky, my nose is broke again.
I'm not your fucking mother.
There are people out there who are actually hurt.
I am suffering. Ay, easy, mama.
Herpes doesn't count.
Meet Lorenzo Canseco, poet of the legends.
Well, I sense the hot blood of a fighter.
And of course, you know Lucky Mama, heart of the legends.
It's not broken.
Really? I felt it go crazy. Merda!
Another patient? Looks like La Moral to me.
I'm Danny Rojas from Libertad.
The new fist of the revolution.
No, Clara sent me. Libertad needs the legends on her side. Heroes to believe in.
To fight another Castillo? He's exactly what Yara deserves. Buena suerte.
Sorry, one revolution was enough.
Looks like Clara was wrong.
Have faith, Danny. They just need to get to know you. Come see me when you get settled, my baby Tigre.